So then you reorient a political, a business fallout, a personal fallout to a political conversation. So I think that's why we are here today, to start prosecuting. Now, mimi nimeambiwa many parents, and I saw caricatures in the cartoons. Please, people of the coast region, do well. You cannot even be a governor with a D minus in Kenya. So you have to ensure that you do well in your academics. You must serve by example. You must have the integrity necessary. And we will not fear to speak about these things. You know, you must stand up for what is right. A cause that is popular, like extrajudicial executions, is not necessarily right. So if we are right now, we're having a political circus, people must intervene to decimate